It's got a nice base. Got a USB power cable. Even the lights on the chip look cool. It's backlighting it. I've secured it using a 3D printer pin. I think it turned out pretty good.